23 years ago, the alien Ceph invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them.
Take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dane, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you from the K-box in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were gonna do the same to you? Sell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave the area.
Cell security AI.
Straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go.
Let's do this quietly. We've got QRF teams on standby.
They pulled everyone off leave for this guy?
Do you have any idea who he is? The guy in there is Prophet.
That's why they've locked everything down. He's on his way to the skin and winter.
Warning. Threat at large. Suit disembarkation.
Step 2,
area secure, over. The guy's some super soldier.
Super soldier, my ass. He bleeds.
Blast him out!
Sometimes I feel sorry for these bastards. But mostly, I just kill them.
Shoot him!
Holy shit!
Check the area where you
get out there and find him!
Contact!
Search the last point of contact.
Romeo 1, moving the target, over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah, makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out.
Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Critical threat. Sustained wind speeds exceeding operational limits along the east dome walls.
Nice one.
Moving up. Watch my back. Casualty over here. Stop that arrow.
Ah!
I did a business.
Romeo 1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.
Into.
This is Cell's home front. They got about one, maybe two.
And the Ceph?
Come on, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now.
Cycle, let's move.
Show me your face. You cut me out of my fucking suit. Now show me your face.
Cycle, let's go.
I will find you. I will fucking find you. You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Let's go. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Thank you.
From your side.
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit.
forward and we'll link up further down, okay?
Roger that.
Moving out.
Psycho, moving to the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that.
Show yourself!
Almost there.
Psycho, I'm through.
Yeah, I copy. Meet me at the tower elevator.
Most of them are debt slaves. Cell owns our energy, all of it. You can't pay your bills, you have to work it off. Of course you never do, that's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that workaway debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Here, let me show you what your cell have been up to while you've been sleeping. Maybe you'll understand then. Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology, running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome.
It can't be that simple.
It really is, mate. You kill the power, you kill Cell. As simple as you like.
No, the Alpha Ceph showed me a vision. We've been through this before. There's got to be a connection somehow.
Prophet, the aliens are gone. You finished them off yourself, just a few waifs and strays left.
No, there's something more. If we can just find a hint, somewhere here, a clue.
Listen, while you were off hunting some super alien that didn't even exist, Cell were busy taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Fucking right we do. Let's get moving.